And the Federal Aviation Administration says flyers, should prepare for headaches at the airport today. It's delaying thousands of flights into and out of the New York City area due to a shortage of key staff. Right now, flight records show an average delay of an hour into LaGuardia. Newark seeing a 45-minute delay. At this hour, we're only seeing a Dallas flight delayed out of Louisville Muhammad Ali International Airport. We'll keep you posted on any changes.